What's up YouTube, MK40 here. Today we will be opening Japanese Labyrinth of Nightmare. And once again, you can tell that these packs are dated because they have the original Konami logo. So without further ado, arming the scissors and I'm ready. Kids, don't play with scissors at home. Because even us older grown men still find some way to stab ourselves, even if we don't mean it in a masochist way. Oh no. I'm actually surprised that these don't have the official Konami seal on them. That must date how old these things are. Alright. And we are going in. Labyrinth of Nightmare. That means we can get the death board. Aww. Gotta get my little pop-up right. Yu-Gi-Oh! Labyrinth of Nightmare. Alright, we will start from the left side for today's video. This video has been brought to you by scissors. They are always aiding you in a time of need. The only weapon that we can actually use in school and not get taken away from us. Alright, we are into pack number one. Yeah, Destruction Punch. Haha. Kaiku the Ghost Destroyer. I'm gonna see a lot of you, buddy. Summoner of Illusions, Jougen, and the Fire Spirit. So, Japan got Jougen as a common? That seems nice. Next pack. Rawr! Tornado Bird! Kaiku! I don't remember that. The Evil Portrait. And then our first rare is the Possessed Dark Spirit. So, not a bad start. At least some cards I recognize. If I remember right, we got Possessed Dark Spirit as a super rare? An LON? Rawr! Broken Gilosaurus! This card still makes stuff dumb. It withstood the test of time. Geeky Spirit. Bait Doll, and I don't remember what this is, but that looks scary. Next pack. Tornado Bird. Oh boy, Last Warrior from Another Planet is brewing in here somewhere. I can't remember his name, but Last Warrior from Another Planet. The Rock Spirit, and then Ibukyo Drachmord. Ibukyo Drachmord, Earl of Dark Demise, the Eel, and then we got the first piece of the Death Board. It was final in America, or fail if you were creative. Next pack. The Gradius Laser Cannons, I might be wrong about that. The Poor Man's Bread. Destructo thingy, the Fairy Sprite, and then I'm getting a little ahead of myself here, but this is Bazoo the Soul Eater, which is a common. Why did we get you as a super first, buddy? Alright, next pack, Destructor Punch, the soul dropping thing, the Wind Spirit, and then the Water Spirit. That's really cool art. And then the Spirit escaping the dream, maybe? I don't know. Let's see here. This really cool art again. The Dark Door. Summoner of Illusions. And then a good old Miracle Dig. Hey, Fusion Gate. I forgot that was even in here. Man, that brings back the memories. Emperor's Holiday, Collective Power. This thingy. And then, another Parallel Ultra Rare. That is awesome. Yes, Last Warrior from Another Planet. That is really cool. Sorry, I can't help it. Next pack. Blind Destruction, I think that's what that is. Fusion Gate, which is evidently not a short print. Summoner of Illusions, Abiku Drakmorn. And then the Vengeful Bug Spirit. I don't remember what that does, but that card was stupid back in the day. I think Merrick played that in the anime, actually. My Plasma Eels, Aqua Spirit, Vengeful Bug Spirit, Spray, and Gilosaurus. Next up, Collected Power. Bait Dull, Fusion Gate, which is not a short print, evidently. And then Gradius' Lasers. Three Fusion Gates so far. I'm cool with that. This thingy. Banyuko Koheim, the Sprite Fairy. This thing. What? This is a super? No, no way. Oh, that's cool. I'm so happy I got this. It's so awesome. It's such a waste of a fucking super. But they did it for the lulz. It's okay. Aqua Spirit. This thingy. This thingy. Tornado Bird and Kaiku, the Ghost Destroyer. Next pack. Ooh, Abiku Drakmord. Tornado Bird. The Poor Man's Bride. Jougan. And the Emperor's Holiday. I don't remember if Last Turn was in Labyrinth of Nightmare. It might have been in AST, Ancient Sanctuary. Skull Lair, Soul of Purity of Light, the thingy, the Dark Door, and the Summoner of Illusions. Alright, well now we're going on to the right side of the box. Box down, box down. Alright, we got the Spirit Chick, Blind Destruction, My Punch of Doom, Bazoo, and the Spirit Emblem. Just gonna start naming these cards. I'll either get them right eventually or I'll be wrong forever. It's just one of those things. Ooh, Vengeful Bog Spirit. Still pretty sure Merrick played that in the show. Destruction Punch, Skullair, Dragon Punch, and My Evil Dark Portrait. All portraits of Robbie Cole come alive and eat people's souls. Next pack by Yonko Han. Soul of Purity of Light, Spirit Guy, Abiyuko Drakmord, and Skullair. Next pack here. We've got the not short print Fusion Gate. Byung-Koham, this thing. Spirit of Fire, and Abiyuko Drakmord. I believe we still have one rare left on the whole right side of the box. Adorable. Or no, it'd be two rares left. Summoner of Illusions, Tornado Bird, Aqua Spirit, Ebiyuko Drakmord, and then Boyunkoheim. Ooh, the Earl of Dark Demise, Soul Fire Guy, Soul Elimination, and Singy, and then the Dream Sprite. Next pack. Dragonic Punch, let's go with that. Collective Power, Tiki Thingy, The Supplier, and then Miracle Day. Moving along. My Dreams are coming to attack the world. Collective Power, Bazoo, and then we got A, so now we can spell Da. Man, this would stink if you really wanted all the pieces to final, or death, and then you had to buy like multiple boxes to try to pull the rares. the supply guy, him, the pixie, blind destruction, and then my dragon punch. Soul of Purity, the rock spirit, vengeful bug, this, and then blind destruction. My rock spirit. This destruction punch. This. Now we can spell. I don't know. Aid. We can spell day really, really profusely. Yeah, we can spell day. D-A-E-E. Or D-A-E. Destruction. This. Bazoo. I thought these two cards were the same for like a second. Miracle Dig and then the Dark Door. Last pack after this. My Wind Spirit, Aqua Spirit, My Dreams, the Earl of Dark Demise, and that guy, Summoner Illusions. Alright guys, last pack. And then we'll do a nice little recap. The Aqua Spirit. Summoner of Illusions, My Hopes and Dreams, Collective Power, and Miracle Dig. Alright. So guys, for rares, we got this, the Dark Spirit. We got Death, also Day. I really wanted to show this here. It says goodbye here, so... It was really something cool I really liked about the original Luigi board. And then for Super Rare, this is so going in my calculator case. This is so awesome. So bad for Super, but so good at the same time. And then last but not least, the Parallel. The Dual Terminally. Last Warrior from another planet. So guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like it, and... I hope you guys enjoy these pack openings I've been doing. Later, guys.